What's up, guys? This is Yukichu Brian here. We're playing our episode of Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3. So let's continue with this episode.
Chemical attacks were triggered across Europe.
I repeat, Downing Street is within the contamination radius. Over.
It's being called the worst terror event in history.
This is GIG and HQ. My men are dead or dying. I've been exposed.
This is Ramstein. We're under attack.
Roger. We are aware of the gas attack and are sending decon units your way.
Not the gas. We're under attack by Russian ground forces.
Say again, Ramstein. What Russian forces?
The entire Russian army! Request immediate assistance!
Eyewitnesses are now reporting Russian tanks rolling down the Champs-Élysées.
This was no act of terrorism. The attacks were intended to cripple our defenses and pave the way for an invasion. We need to hit them now with everything we've got.
Sir, we've lost contact with the delegation in Hamburg.
Metal 01, this is Overlord Actual. You are being rerouted for Hamburg. We've got a principal-level hostage rescue.
Who is it?
The Vice President.
Thank you. out the other side.
Cover. Return fire. Let us know if you need help. Now we move fast, so keep your heads up. Let's go.
Battle 01, ISR has spotted the convoy half a click from your position. Get there fast and secure a perimeter around that site.
Copy. We're on our way. Tank! Take cover! Rooftops clear!
Hold on!
Negative precious cargo. I say again, they're not at the convoy.
Copy. Check the area for any sign of the delegates, but be advised, Raptor 4 will be on station for exfil in 10 minutes. Over.
Copy your last.
Hey, there's a lot of blood over here. Where's your blue pen?
Says he'll only speak to you.
Identify yourself.
Mac, this John.
We put a lot of names in the clock tower this week, lad.
It was Makarov. The bastard slipped through my fingers in Sierra Leone. What does MI6 know?
You're on everyone's shit list, John. There's no way I could get you clearance.
Don't give me that. You still owe me for Pripyat, and I'm calling it in.
Easy, son. All right. We've traced the delivery freighter to an outfit in Bosaso, Somalia. It's run by a nasty piece of work named Morabi. My hands are full with the bleeding at home, so you're on your own. Good hunting.
What's the security look like?
Strictly second division. Local triggermen guard the compound.
We'll stick out like bollocks in a bulldog. Stealth's not an option.
Then we just have to kick in the front door. Tell Nikolai to ready his men.
Alright guys, so this is where we're going to save. Don't forget to like and subscribe to your friends all by my channel. Don't forget to comment on the videos, and as always, I'll see you next time for another episode of Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3. Alright, this was like a 51 minute episode. Of course, I'm going to edit because of all this stuff. Whatever. But anyway, see you next time for our part 8, or whatever number it is now. So we're almost done. Alright, have a nice day. Bye bye.